the meantime, for this week's Weekly Candid, let's discuss the launch of Cannabis Events. Tell us all about what it is. Cannabisevents.co.za.
Yeah.
What can we expect?
So, yeah, Cannabis Events, it was just something that came together last year after a good couple of years of, you know, going through social media, searching not one place, but you're searching all different places to find out what's going on. So, yeah, end of last year, I thought, you know what, let's put something together where everything cannabis related, whether it's learning about what cannabis is entry level, or whether it's more corporate things, whether it's obviously social things, even if it's an event that's not necessarily a cannabis related event, but that event is 420 friendly. We want to allow people to have a safe, you know, they must smoke in a safe environment. And a lot of people are starting to open up and offer this. So, yeah, we're actually doing a launch of Cannabis Events this weekend at The Collective, a collab with Sam from Seven Leaf. And we actually got some cool competitions running. We've partnered up with some cool sponsors.
The Voodoo Shop, 39 Ray Frankel Street, Auburn. I got to memorize.
Set today, 7 March 3 to 11 p.m. Yeah.
There'll be a loop of me getting my tattoo there that morning, on Saturday morning. Gonna drop that in again.
And what are you getting? What tattoo are you getting?
Hotbox Show logo.
The logo.
She's getting ink done.
Where are you putting it?
It's a cover up of.
Right,
so
sorry.
Yeah,
a little bit hard, guys.
Yeah.
Where were you half an hour ago?
Didn't we discuss it in the beginning?
We did.